Excellences, distinguished delegates, 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development is a roadmap for all countries to establish equitable and inclusive model of sustainable development for everyone. It opens new opportunities to reach the 17 Sustainable Development Goals through collaborative partnership based on a spirit of global solidarity. In this context, the fulfillment of the commitments undertaken by Azerbaijan in the area of Sustainable Development Goals is one of the most important priorities of the state policy. Submission of three voluntary national reviews illustrates strong adherence of Azerbaijani government to the implementation of 2030 Agenda. According to the Sustainable Development Report 2020 SDG Index, Azerbaijan ranked among top countries in Eastern Europe and Central Asia region and became a leader in the South Caucasus on SDG Index score. The COVID-19 pandemic sharply exposed the implementation of the SDGs pillars, and also it had massive negative impact on the financial sustainability of the countries. The spread of COVID-19 in Azerbaijan and the subsequent obligatory lockdowns had a negative impact on economic activity, causing a 4.3% decline in GDP in 2020. But this was the only way to counter the pandemic. To mitigate the negative impact of COVID-19 pandemic, government of Azerbaijan approved Emergency Economic Support Action Plan to provide direct financial assistance in the amount of 4.1% of GDP through wage subsidies to entrepreneurs, tax concessions, customs and insurance payments, benefits to unemployed and public works, covering education and health expenses. After the successful implementation of this action plan, it is assumed that 2021-22 will be a dynamic recovery period for Azerbaijan. The recovery process has already started, and the first 6 months of 2021 already demonstrated GDP growth at 2.1%, while the non-oil GDP increased by 5.1%. Additionally, Azerbaijan has reaffirmed its global solidarity by making a voluntary financial contribution of $10 million to the World Health Organization and has provided humanitarian assistance to more than 30 countries. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to remark that all the regional countries would benefit from the end of the conflict between Armenia and Azerbaijan, since it would create new opportunities and enhance the dynamics of regional cooperation in many areas. In this regard, restoration of the liberated territories, creation of appropriate infrastructure and reintegration of those areas into the Azerbaijani economy is a foremost priority for the country in coming years. Reintegration of the recently liberated territories will create possibilities for new international and regional transport and logistic corridors that will give impetus to the development of the region in the following decade. By acknowledging global trends and challenges, the President of the Republic of Azerbaijan approved a new development strategy for the post-pandemic and post-war era, covering the period of 2021-2030. Following five selected priorities aligned with Azerbaijan commitments under the 2030 Agenda on Sustainable Development are as follows: steadily growing competitive economy, dynamic inclusive society based on social justice, area of modern innovations and competitive human capital, great return to the territories liberated from the occupation, clean environment, and country of green growth. At the end of my speech, I would like to state that even though a lot has been done, in order to achieve what we strive for, more effort and enthusiasm is needed in a subsequent decade. The world we want is built on friendship, partnership, and mutual understanding. In this regard, I urge all member countries to strengthen cooperation for the future of our planet. I would like to thank you for your attention and wish you every success.